When you live in Northern California, it can feel like there are endless roads to ride. But when your heart belongs to the open road, eventually you must turn east, where you can ride for 3,000 miles before running out of highway. It was early March, and our plan was to ride across 8 states to our final destination, Daytona Bike Week. From California, so naturally it was a beautiful sunny day when we left. That's not true at all. Actually, if you've been in Northern California, you know it's not all beaches and palm trees. The first couple days we rode south through California through a lot of rain and even some hail. But we still hit some great stretches of road and still enjoyed every minute of it. Except maybe that one part of the ride where it dipped into the 30s. And as usual, we hit some great stops along the way.
Sing it for beer and Dr. Pepper.
We were trying different things. We were smoking funny things. Making love out by the lake to our favorite song. Sipping whiskey out the bottle. Not thinking about tomorrow. Singing sweet home.
Bam, I win.
All summer long.
Alright.
We white-knuckled our way through some heavy rain to cap off the last leg of our trip in California. But we all eventually made it in one piece to Palm Springs to start the next leg of our journey and get into our second state. It wasn't long before we crossed over the border into Arizona. And today we're able to rack up a lot of miles on these straight desert roads. Scottsdale, Arizona, for a nice break off the bikes and a night of hanging with our boys that met us there. We had a couple casualties in Scottsdale, and a cracked fuel line set us back a few hours. But we eventually got on the road to New Mexico, albeit a pretty late start.
Want to travel south this year.
hands were getting cold.
Yeah. Welcome to Lordsburg, New Mexico. All right. Yeehaw!
That was tough.
I know it, man. We're all back together.
Well, that sucked. Kevin and I were talking. I was almost falling asleep the last little bit.
Man, it was windy as hell.
Right on. Did you go 100 at the end?
Yeah. That was good. That was a little over.
Little run, yeah. Yeah, that's right. We'll try to lose you, actually.
All right.
I'm gonna go to bed.
Okay. I'm gonna go to bed too. I already did.
New Mexico flew by because we did a lot of the miles at night. But a quick stop at a truck stop motel, and we're back on the road. Next stop, Texas. After crossing the border into Texas, the very next stop we made was to get some Texas barbecue. Those days across Texas were fueled mostly by barbecue and, of course, a couple of Lone Stars.
Should spread out the meat and take a picture.
Yeah.
Take a picture of that meat.
Texas, so cheers. Come on over here.
Oh yeah. My time. My time.
You finally get to be around your own kind.
Yep.
We had ditched the traffic of the city, and the weather was beautiful, everybody was riding loose, it was a good day on the road. Who knew West Texas would be so beautiful?
She took down a photograph of our wedding day, ripped it down the middle and threw my half away, and I got nobody to blame but me. I got nobody to blame but me. She broke all my fishing rods, put my guns in hot, threw my clothes out in the yard and changed out all the locks. And I got nobody to blame but me. I got nobody to blame.
Cause
were aiming for this artsy little town we had heard of named Marfa. We had no idea what we were in for, but it was a fun stop and everybody had a good time after a good day on the bikes.
We're out in the middle of Texas, rural Texas, and we stumbled upon this Prada store.
They're not open though. We came.
Dang, it's not open.
No new boots.
That long drive from California.
Drain and I got nobody to blame but me. I got nobody to blame but me. I
at the Paisano. What do you do in the middle of the night in Texas?
Yes, this is it.
All right, Brad, what'd you learn from the road today?
Two things. First, sheriffs and rangers in Texas really do wear cowboy hats.
That's true.
But they don't have six shooters anymore.
That's right. 15 and one in the chamber.
just make sure you got nothing planned that day.
No, you gotta take a day off.
There's no riding on the day you get a choice.
There's
no
signal for an emergency like that.
No.
Just go.
Alright,
just take off.
One for me.
After a night in Marfa, we hit the road. Not too long later, we crossed the Pecos River, which they say separates the Wild West from the East. But we were ready for a change of pace. Next stop, San Antonio.
I guess I grew up on an older road. A pedal to the metal, always did what I told. Until I found out that my brand new clothes came secondhand from the rich kids next door. And I grew up fast, I guess I grew up mean. There's a thousand things inside my head I wish I ain't seen. And now I just wander through a real bad dream. Feeling like I'm coming apart at the seams. But thank you, Jack Daniels, old number seven. Tennessee whiskey got me drinking in heaven. And an angel start to look good to me. They're gonna have to deport me to the fiery deep. Oh, thank you, Jack Daniels, old number seven. Tennessee whiskey.
After another day down, we arrived at San Antonio. We planned a rest day in San Antonio because we figured we want to check out the Alamo, eat some more Texas barbecue, and have a good time on the Riverwalk.
Cheers.
Whoa, whoa, double fisting.
Halfway.
Halfway.
Oh, oh, that was my
first film. It's prison.
There goes
the
deposit.
You
really?
Oh, you got coke on me.
Cheers. Cheers. Halfway, everybody's safe.
Halfway means you get to shoot halfway.
Is this the good
stuff? Yeah. Hey, good riding so far, guys.
We're actually
on the halfway because we're not in
the shoes on. Tell me what is it that I should do when I'm
to the Alamo. So
we're gonna go down by the river, get something to eat, and maybe I'll check out the Alamo tomorrow. It's pretty cool.
Thank you, Jack Daniel's old number 7. Feeling like an old worn out pair of shoes. Oh, tell me what is it that I should do when I'm swimming in the liquor only halfway through. So I'm watching as his wings spread as wide.
We had a great time in San Antonio. We hated to leave so quickly. But we got on the road, we had a few miles ahead of us before we got to Beaumont, Texas, a little podunk town on the eastern side, just before we reached Louisiana.
Woke up this morning all alone. I got a ringing in my head. I couldn't take it anymore today. She left me here for dead.
Last leg in Texas. We rode through Houston, made a stop at a Whataburger, and of course we had to make one more stop for barbecue before we crossed the border the next morning into Louisiana.
I know it's cloudy, so it looks like it might be cold, right, but it's right. Not.
Hey, it's not cold.
We got 17 a Chevrolet Sun.
How's the Chevy Sun?
Bottoms up.
It's like a hedgehog.
Thanks, Rich. Last barbecue stop in Texas.
We woke up early the next morning and hit the road for Louisiana. It started off as a beautiful day, but the weather definitely couldn't make up its mind in Louisiana. We traded in our barbecue for some fried chicken and hot sauce and made our way through a whole lot of swampland. Ride a motorcycle through a state, you really feel like you get to know it. And it also helps when you make stops, like stopping at a riverboat for a little gambling when you cross over into Louisiana.
We'll be right back.
Louisiana. When we arrived in New Orleans, we agreed no phone and no videos. So sorry, we have nothing to show. Just kidding. New Orleans is definitely a city that doesn't sleep, and you can see a lot of people come here and try to go up against her and lose, but I think we might have gotten the better of her. If nothing else, we definitely left our mark. It wasn't long before we crossed the border into Mississippi. We were going to be in four states today, our final destination being Panama City, Florida.
To keep looking pretty. My dress is not shine while the
Final destination is Stone's Throw Away. We were already starting to get pumped and starting to celebrate. We practiced a few of the things we had learned in New Orleans while we stayed in Panama City Beach, spent a day on the beach before we hit the road again to Daytona. At the end of a 2-week journey, every milestone starts to feel like a celebration. When we hit the Atlantic Ocean, we heard the oldest city in the U.S., St. Augustine, had one of the oldest bars, and of course, we had to stop for another beer. You don't ride across the country this year, you'll be 1 year older when you do. When you get to Florida, kiss the tires on the sand, then hug that crazy biker to your right and left, the ones that made this the greatest adventure of your life.
Where I got my first rub, where we did our first drugs. And the bikers and the vatos that I grew up with, trying to steal up my zapatos, now they give me shit for never being home for parties and the weekend trips. Well, fuck it then, I'm coming over, man, I'll be there quick. You keep telling me to make it, yeah, to the spot where we would stay lit and finish bottles never wasted, yeah, cause that's where I'm from. I'm feeling like old school mixtape, that's all I need. Killing that low ride Sunday, that's all I need. Everybody say, there ain't no place I'd rather be. I'm talking about right here, right now, that's all I need.
Yeah, but this reminds me of a good time back in the day. Running through my neighborhood, must have been a Sunday. Maddie with the band, she's pouring East Rose, singing Scarlet Pagonia, Cinderella's Road. The boxes in the back will make it sound so sweet. The drop Cadillac will make it dance to the beat. I love the way it feels when the sun shines down on me.
I'm feeling like old school mixtape, that's all I need. I'm killing that low ride Sunday, that's all I need. Everybody sing. I'd rather be. I'm talking about right here, right now. That's all I need. That's all I need. That's all I need. Everybody sing. You keep telling me to make it. We would stay lit and finish bottles never wasted, yeah, cause that's where I'm from.